another sector which has affordability problems, which have been trying to be addressed through more and more lending, with unfortunate results, is student loans, which is pretty, certainly not as big as housing, but a significant sector. Are you all working on it? Do you have thoughts on reform of higher education finance?
Sure. I mean, Alex, my hero, he developed the concept of the 10% moment. And the 10% moment was when you had the GSEs in conservatorship and you had swept all the dividend, eventually you would have a 10% IRR, which we crossed, I guess, approximately when I got to Treasury. And I think we're now to 12. So it shows we need to.
I recalculated it yesterday, 11.5%.
Really? Yeah, I don't know. We can debate.
To you all now.
Okay.
From the two combined.
So, it's 11.5% moment. And it just shows that, you know, there is an opportunity here also to protect the taxpayer. The taxpayer has actually been, in some ways, many ways, repaid from the bailout of Fannie and Freddie. We've got to kind of turn the page and fix it to move on. But the student loan thing, you know, the Secretary spent a lot of time.